Dear friends, I am Dr. Venkat Seshaya. Recently, I am receiving many complaints about their health. The problem is gallbladder stones. Stones means they are not real stones. They are the gathering of chemical formulations. Mostly calcium phosphate, calcium silicate, calcium oxalate. Like that, these kinds of stones are prepared or accumulated, rather to say accumulated in gallbladder. Gallbladder is a small connection which it passes through liver. It is the connection to liver where the gallbladder produces bile juice. Bile juice important for many digestion process. Because our lifestyle is changed a lot. Lifestyle changes have become normal in everybody's day-to-day life. So, they are getting unnecessary health complaints because of lifestyle change. What are the lifestyle changes? Earlier, people were doing lot of exercise. Physical exercise was there. Even in ladies, they were also doing hard work. Now, ladies are not doing hard work and all office going people are going by two-wheeler, car or other modes of transport, train, bus, like that, and not at all spending on any physical exercise, eating junk food. All packaged foods are called junk foods. Packaged foods like kurkure or something chips, many kinds of all these packaged foods are absolute junk foods. They harm a lot to our liver, gallbladder, kidneys. These vital organs are becoming victims for this kind of lifestyle. So, I suggest you should correct the lifestyle. If you want to cure the gallbladder stones without surgery, if you go to an allopathy doctor, he will take an abdomen scan for another reasons, not for the reason, not known. For another reason, he will take an abdomen scan and he will identify some multiple stones in gallbladder. These stones, he will make you fear. He will unnecessarily create a terror in your mind, telling that surgery is required. Gallbladder has to be removed. It is a process which costs nearly 1 to 2 lakh rupees. More complicated. And once the gallbladder is removed, other complications will come. He will never tell you that. To remove the stones, he wants to cut the gallbladder. So, people are scared of going for surgery and trying other methods. Prior to that, actually, our life should be a disciplined one. We want to live happily, healthy family, healthy life. Healthy life comes with a healthy lifestyle. Without healthy life, how can we go forward in the life? We must be happy. Our life must be pleasant. Our day-to-day activities must be very awesome. In such a cases, whereas now the people are suffering with gallbladder stones and the mind is getting involved because of fear in the mind. Once the doctor says that you have to go for surgery, the mind will get fear. The fear psychology will develop. It leads to so many other problems. Here in homeopathy, we have got wonderful medicines, excellent medicines for dissolving multiple stones in gallbladder, multiple stones. This is the summary of the report many a times. Multiple stones in gallbladder. This is called scientifically coleolithiasis. The technical term for gallbladder stones is cholelithiasis. I am a homeopathy doctor. Generally, I suggest for all problems, lifestyle changes. We should change lifestyle. Unless and until we change our lifestyle, health is not our... We cannot enjoy the health. Health is not where we are losing so many things. We know a proverb since the beginning. Health is lost, something is lost. Character is lost, everything is lost. Like that, we are losing health in the first beginning point. To correct this, there are excellent medicines. One common medicine is there for gallbladder stones and kidney stones. This is Berberis vulgaris. This is a common medicine. Homeopathy mother tincture. Mother tincture means it has no power. It is indicated with a Q symbol. This is Berberis vulgaris. Immediately it relieves pain within 15 to 30 minutes. It works wonderfully. It is a painkiller for internal soft muscles. For internal stomach soft muscles pain is relieved with this particular excellent medicine, Berberis vulgaris. This is a common medicine in kidney stones, in gallbladder stones. In addition, for gallbladder stones, we have to take chelidonium. This is also in mother tincture. Chelidonium you have to take in mother tincture. These two medicines are sufficient for most of the people. But we should use these two medicines for a longer time. And I suggest you not to go and check up frequently for abdomen scanning. You want to test whether the medicines are working or not. Every 15 days, 20 days, going and taking abdomen scan, whether the stones are there or not there. If stones are there, severe pain will be there. If the pain is not there, the stones are stationary. They are not moving. If they are moving out, then there will be pain. If you take Berberis vulgaris extra dose, when there is pain, the pain will be decreased within 15-20 minutes. So naturally, these two medicines are sufficient for gallbladder stones. These two are sufficient. But for another extra medicine is required, those who are addicted to alcohol. This is Cardus. This medicine name is Cardus. This is also in mother tincture. I have demonstrated you by taking the medicine myself to give you confidence. I don't have any complaints, but to induce confidence in you about these homeopathy medicines, they don't harm you in any way. They are not harmful medicines. You can continue for longer period. For that purpose, I am drinking these two medicines. I am taking these two medicines. Berberis vulgaris. This is a pain reliever of smooth muscles, soft muscles in our stomach. Whatever it may be. When soft muscles are getting severe pain, this medicine is a wonderful medicine. Likewise, kidney stones and other intestinal problems like that. Now, I will show you how to take this. See, take a glass, add 20 drops. I am adding 20 drops here. See, this much is 20 drops. Very little, very little. Don't afraid. 20 drops means huge amount of medicine. Don't think like that. Very small quantity. Not even 1/4 spoon. not even 1/4 spoon. Take this and another medicine, Chelidonium. This also, this Chelidonium also, let us mix another 20 drops in the same bottle. See, this much medicine I have mixed in this 20 drops. Now I am adding little water. Little water I have added. Now I am drinking this. Take this medicine 20 drops from each bottle twice a day for nearly 4 to 6 months according to your symptoms. Even the large stones up to 10 mm also will get dissolved and pass through motion without your knowledge. When there is no pain, no need to go to doctor and take unnecessary scannings. First avoid that. Scanning is not required. When there is no pain, nothing to worry, don't go to doctor. If you are going for other complaint, he will tell you, gallbladder stones, we have to operate, like that. Surgery is the answer, he says that. But don't believe that. You will wonderfully cure yourself with these two medicines. And there is there another medicine I have told you, Cardus. This is required only for alcoholic addicted people, addicted to liquor. They have to take this medicine additionally for gallbladder stones. When the gallbladder stones are troublesome, if they are obstructing, jaundice disease will come. That is a serious condition, but generally with this multiple stones, you will never get such a health complaint. Obstructive jaundice, you will never come to that particular stage. If you ignore and no treatment and continuing the lifestyle disturbances in your life and no exercise, not drinking sufficient water, untimely meals, night 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, even 2 o'clock people are eating. There are midnight hotels in every city. City life is spoiling our lifestyle. Day to day we are victims for this kind of city life where this 50% of the time is on journeys. Going to office is journey. Journey time is spending. Instead of that, people can, while going on journey in a bus or train, they can meditate like this. They can meditate. Very simple meditation is there. Like that they should follow. Unnecessarily, you have to take rest while going on journey. When you are traveling, you can take full of rest. But people are engaged in a smartphone during their journey times. Always touching the phone, smartphone. Like that we are wasting our time, spoiling our health by all means. I request you to rely on these wonderful homeopathy medicines. They are excellent. They do wonders. If further you have any doubts, meet a local homeopathy doctor who is an experienced one. Don't approach any corporate homeopathic clinics. Corporate clinics have come up throughout India. They are looting the people. They are spoiling the homeopathy name. Homeopathy is such a wonderful medicine, cheaper medicine, but it made costly in the hands of corporate hospitals. They opened all branches throughout India and looting the people. Don't get victimized with their publicity daily in your TV channels. So thank you very much. I wish you that you all will be healthy by following simple homeopathy techniques. Homeopathy in mother tinctures are very safe. only potenization medicines only, they need to be occasionally used, but mother tinctures can be repeated for a longer time without any side effects. For your confidence, I drank some medicine and I have shown you the way how to take the medicines. Thank you very much. Please subscribe this channel, share this video, other videos, health videos to your kith and kin, in your WhatsApp groups, in your social media groups, so that let us reach these medicines to many people. Many people, they can cure themselves so many complaints with homeopathy. Thank you very much.